Hitman team, an interesting hit came up on available taskings, and I don't think anyone else from Sicario's pilots or the other Merc teams could take this on. So, listen up.
Independence Force victories countrywide have cascaded into each other. The Federation, now having lost a great deal of its air forces, are falling back. As their front lines fall, however, activity from the more unknown elements of the Federation here in Cascadia have started to stir. Several fishermen within the last week have reported intense bursts of light emanating from the Harkema Industrial Park off the coast. This rig is part of a naval-based private ownership property, leased out to several international companies, including a firm called Icarus Armories. The Federation has recently deployed their own defenses to the rig, and, on top of that, it's manned by private security forces. Your objective is to wipe out any Federation presence on the facility, providing a distraction for Sicario's SOF to uncover what they're doing. Ronan will be clearing some of the radar buoys, giving you a way into the airspace undetected. When you make it through, be prepared for anything. We have no idea what else might be being worked on out there.
Top of Possible. team, push toward the platform immediately.
This one's combat capable. Collect my data. A, we need it.
Fighting? From a cold start? You can't be serious.
Obey me to do one thing. I'm doing it. Don't get in my way.
God damn it. Fine. Get the guards to seal the doors. Start up the remote outlink to the mainland. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Emphasis on lifetime, sir.
Takeoff clearance grants into half flights.
Heading home.
Ronan, take the dip and let the tides carry you out.
The eminent domain will be on station for pickup.
Copy all. I'll tell you what, Hitman. You keep flying like that, this war might be over too soon.
The rig has been destroyed and currently being abandoned by the survivors. Eminent Domain also reports that several Federation scientists were brought back by Ronan and are going through debriefing. As a strike mission, this is a success. The Federation and any research group who think they can ally themselves with them have lost a critical facility. However, as a mission to discover further what the Federation was researching exactly, the results are inconclusive. Galaxy reports that little data corroborates directly to weapons research, so it's a dead end at the moment. IF and independent codebreakers will keep looking through the recovered data, but until that comes up with anything, we're reassigning you to regular sorties. The Independence Force is continuing their offensives, and with your help, the Federation will fold before this war drags on. The offensive operations to take back territory from the Federation has been going well with your continued support, Sicario. Your air support up and down the front has been integral in demoralizing and outright destroying enemy air superiority. All this, however, has forced the Federation to respond in overwhelming force. Our intelligence has obtained a crucial piece of information on the deployment of the Federation's main airship fleet, Task Force One. Task Force One's deployment to Cascadia would be overwhelming and costly to the Independence Force. A direct confrontation would be nothing less than a disaster. Thankfully for us, they're not yet in the country and are on the last leg of their journey. In the Pacific, the Kingdom of Sawiki is an associate nation of the Federation, much like how Cascadia was before the war. Their islands are rich in natural resources and therefore an economic hub in the middle of the Pacific. Because of this, the main Federation harbor for airships on this side of the globe rests there. The plan is this. Sicario will lead an air assault of mercenaries in, taking out the airship fleet while they're in port. We're devoting every single aerial tanker we have in order for you to reach out there. Hitman team, you'll be on point with Sicario. The port and the surrounding area is entirely a militarized industrial sector, all meant for maintaining the airship fleet and, on a lesser note, the naval forces of the Federation. This is a target-rich environment, and we expect nothing less than total dismantling of the Federation's infrastructure and forced deployment capability in the entire Pacific. We're unsure on how the Kingdom of Sawiki will respond, but be on the lookout for their local air force. Some nations in alliance with the Federation might not see it our way.
Task Force One is in port.
News outlets throughout the world have stated the obvious. Task Force 1 has been crippled in port. Lone airships remain in the region, but none with the combat experience or firepower as the Federation's main pride. Defensive positions held by the Federation banking on their arrival have quickly folded, and the snowball effect has begun. The war is going our way, thanks to you. The Kingdom of Sawinki has kept quiet regarding this, but collateral damage to thrown facilities were kept to a minimum. What damage they did sustain, they blamed the Federation for not maintaining a proper defense, despite what the Sawinki people have offered them. No matter the cost, however, this is a massive blow to the Federation that they can't possibly recover from.
These last few weeks have been victory after victory for the Independence Force. Entire front lines have either fallen or been abandoned by Federation troops in Cascadia. The amount of defectors and prisoners are skyrocketing with each subsequent win. We've now almost taken back every geothermal facility and key strategic point outside of our nation's urban centers. Your mission today, Hitman, make sure that the countryside will return to its rightful owners, the Cascadian people. I will be rejoining the main offensive lines in the meantime. However, I will link back up with you when the time to take Presidia is nigh.
Grimwood Coast is among one of the last of the Federation-occupied zones in the Cascadian countryside, it being a delta which a mass amount of retreating Federation manpower and equipment are exfiling through. With many falling back to Presidia through here, it is imperative that we take control of the area to prevent further manpower and firepower from retreating. The Federation is on its last legs in this region, so they've been setting fires to block our advances. Our reformed firefighting corps have been running water drops for the last 72 hours, but unfortunately the wildfires have not gone out. We cannot afford to wait any longer. Hitman team, you will provide CAS to ground forces, moving through and taking out the last of the Federation in this area, preventing it to be used as a rally point for their forces. Due to all the smoke, expect ground level visibility to be low. The terrain is dangerously deceptive.
The battle is well underway. Engage your will.
This is Fire Brigade Rainbow. Captain Sykes speaking. I thought the one was in the frickin' bag that they may organize that brigade, but I guess not. Can anyone give us cover? We can't let this entire grid burn down.
Captain Sykes, we're predisposed on combat orders.
We're going, Galaxy. Task us on it.
Shit, really, Mick? Alrighty, on your mark. Your call, Hitman. Designating AA defenses and other threats to the firefighters.
Thank you. Captain Sykes out.
Positive tone.
a dome.
Damn that crowd. He turned the war in their favor.
Just one pilot? You're crazy.
He's always there when something happens. How else?
Bingo!
Come on.
on the way. Light him up.
Fire. It was all for nothing then. I'm not a tree hugger, but I grew
on words like these. Damn shame.
Federation forces have folded in the region. The majority of those that escaped today have been rallying back at their in-country headquarters. Prospero. Independence Force units are reorganizing for an attack on the Trade City as practice for the invasion of Presidia. You're on call, Hitman Team. Be ready. Prospero. The economic heart of this side of the world. Even the cities of Moira and Byzantium in the Federation are challenged by it. This was a city whose main purpose was to breed trade, both coming into Cascadia and coming out. It's the largest airship port in Cascadia, and when we went to war, the Federation secured it. A majority of the remaining air traffic, both military and civil for the Federation, operates out of this port. What we're looking at then is the main source of aerial power for the Federation in this war. Our objective is twofold then. The elimination of Federation air power outright, and to show the international community that by taking this city, the Federation is incompetent in protecting world interests. Shelling of the city has been ongoing throughout the last few days, weakening much of the defenses both on the ground and in the air. However, the time is now to move in and secure Prospero and its port. Ground units have already surrounded the AO and are making their way in. Hitman Team, you will be tasked in making sure the Federation does not rally a proper aerial defense of the area. Federation air power has constantly been recalled to Prospero, and refitting and rearmament has ensured that there has been a constant counterattack from fighters and attackers stemming from the port. Be aware of reinforcements coming from inside and outside the AO. If this goes well, the enemy will be out of steam, and the Federation will falter when we finally come for Presidia.
Thank you.
Alcon! 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 We have incoming ordnance! Cruise missile type! Thermal signatures are off the charts! Hunker in a place or get out of the area! All fighters, I'm sending IFF info! Intercept as many as you can! How many? Too many! Hey, pilot, get us out of the area!
Still here, I think. what this is. This is what it had to be, right? Right? My God.